I'm just going to be brief. This is in February of 2020. I didn't plan on being called out and taken from here. I literally yesterday, leaving the chamber, was with, in the elevator, several of us Republicans, and there was a Dem staffer in there, and out of courtesy said, would you like us to mask? I literally just walked over there and talked to a couple of your members and put my mask on because I was going to be within 6 feet of them. Mind your own business, mitigate your own risk.